it doesn't mean I'm not going to clap, though. And of course, rest in peace to Claude, mate.